circulation. Make blood circulate.
The journey to vibrant health starts from the ground up, quite literally. Maintaining optimal circulation in your legs and feet is key to nourishing every cell with vital nutrients and oxygen while swiftly removing waste. Welcome back to the Longevity Deprocessed channel. What happens when life's hurdles slow down this essential flow? Whether it's long hours of sitting, pesky health conditions, or the inevitable march of time, compromised circulation can cramp your style and put a damper on your well-being. Let's look at 10 simple, instant remedies that'll kickstart circulation in your legs and feet, ensuring a steady stream of vitality from your toes to your torso. Say goodbye to discomfort and hello to renewed energy as we look at these practical solutions.
Ankles.
Number one, ankle rotations. Ready for a simple yet effective trick to revitalize your legs and feet? Look no further than the power of ankle rotations. This swift movement is like a breath of fresh air for circulation, especially for those accustomed to prolonged sitting or standing. Find a cozy spot to sit or recline, then lift one foot off the ground and begin tracing gentle circles with your ankle. Rotate it smoothly, completing 10 rotations clockwise, followed by 10 in the opposite direction. Repeat this motion with the other foot. As you rotate, feel the rush of blood flow combating any tendency for it to pool in your lower limbs. Say goodbye to swelling and discomfort as you engage your calf muscles, acting as trusty companions to your heart's pumping efforts. Make ankle rotations a regular part of your routine, incorporating them into breaks or moments of relaxation. With each rotation, you're nurturing overall leg and foot health, ensuring vitality and well-being from toe to heel.
Right. Elevate your legs.
Number two, elevation. Revitalize your legs and feet with a simple yet effective technique elevation. Oh, a quick favor. We'd greatly appreciate it. If you could subscribe and like, this helps the YouTube algorithm recognize the value of our content and share it more widely. By lifting your legs above heart level, you're giving gravity a helping hand in coaxing blood back towards your ticker. This not only lightens the load on your veins, but also helps prevent pesky pooling and swelling in your lower extremities. Here's the drill. Find a cozy spot to lie back and relax, then prop those legs up using pillows or a nearby wall. Aim to elevate them higher than your heart for optimal results. Now, settle in for a blissful 10 to 15 minutes of deep breathing and pure relaxation. Not only will this simple act get your blood flowing better, but it can also offer sweet relief from issues like edema or varicose veins. Elevate your legs. Elevate your well-being. It's that easy.
That body language, legs crossed towards each other. That's an unequivocal sex invite.
Number three, crossed legs. Ditch the crossed legs habit to keep your leg and foot circulation in top shape. While it might be a default position for many, sitting with crossed legs can put a serious damper on blood flow. When you cross your legs, you're essentially putting the squeeze on your blood vessels, especially the veins. This squeeze disrupts the smooth flow of blood back to your heart, potentially causing blood to pool or increasing pressure in your veins. And trust me, that's not a recipe for happy legs. To give your circulation an instant boost, make a conscious effort to uncross those legs. Opt for a seating posture where both feet are firmly planted on the ground, distributing your weight evenly. It might take some getting used to, but hey, your legs will thank you later. So say goodbye to crossed legs and hello to better circulation and overall leg health. Your legs will feel lighter, happier, and ready to take on whatever the day throws their way.
Stretching.
Number four, stretching. Energize your legs and revitalize your circulation with the power of stretching. By elongating and flexing your muscles, stretching instantly propels blood throughout your legs or feet, preventing any pooling that may occur. To kickstart this circulation boosting routine, stand up tall and slowly bend forward at the waist, reaching towards your toes. Feel the stretch in your hamstrings as you encourage blood flow. Then, proceed and extend one leg forward, reaching towards your foot for 15 to 30 seconds before switching legs. Not only does stretching enhance blood flow, but it also aids in flushing out metabolic waste from your muscles. Incorporate these simple stretches into your daily routine, especially after long periods of sitting, to invigorate your legs, supercharge your circulation, and banish feelings of heaviness or fatigue in an instant.
And make us a nice, warm, soothing bath.
Number five, warm baths. Step into the soothing embrace of warm baths, a delightful remedy to invigorate circulation in your legs and feet. As the comforting warmth envelops your limbs, blood vessels gracefully expand in response, ushering in a wave of vasodilation that amplifies blood flow throughout. Immerse yourself in this therapeutic oasis by filling a bathtub with invitingly warm water, ensuring it's just right. Neither too hot nor too tepid. Sink into serenity as you soak your legs and feet for a rejuvenating 15 to 20 minutes, gently stirring to stimulate circulation even more. For an extra touch of luxury, infuse your bath with Epsom salts or fragrant essential oils like lavender or eucalyptus, amplifying the relaxation and rejuvenation. After your soak, delicately pat your legs dry and briefly elevate them to bask in the optimized blood flow. Embrace the ritual of regular warm baths, not only for their circulation boosting benefits, but also for the blissful relaxation they provide, soothing away muscular discomfort and leaving you refreshed and revitalized.
I need my compression socks. They force the blood to my heart.
Number 6, compression stockings. Step into the world of compression stockings, specially crafted to revolutionize blood circulation in your legs and feet. These sleek, stretchy socks boast a clever design that applies gentle yet strategic pressure on your lower limbs, acting as a guiding force to propel blood back towards the heart, with the highest pressure snugly enveloping your ankles and gradually easing up as it ascends the leg. These stockings work wonders in combating gravity's pull and ensuring a smooth upward flow of blood. Say goodbye to common circulation woes like swelling, clotting, and varicose veins, as compression stockings offer instant relief. To harness their full potential, seek guidance from a healthcare professional to select the perfect type and pressure grade for your needs. Slip into them at the break of dawn when swelling is at its minimum and bid them adieu before drifting off to sleep. Remember, the key lies in finding the perfect fit, snug yet comfortable without squeezing too tightly. Embrace the consistent use of properly fitted compression stockings and witness a remarkable transformation in the circulation of your legs and feet.
And I said, no salt.
Number 7, sodium salt. Cutting back on sodium isn't just about avoiding the salt shaker. It's about boosting your leg and foot circulation and keeping your heart happy. When you consume too much sodium, your body tends to hold on to water, causing bloating and hiking up your blood pressure. And let me tell you, high blood pressure is no friend to circulation. It puts extra strain on your heart and blood vessels, making it harder for blood to flow smoothly, especially down in those legs and feet. You can instantly give your circulation a boost by keeping an eye on your sodium intake. Start by getting cozy with those food labels and opting for fresh, unprocessed goodies. Those packaged snacks, they're often sneaky sodium carriers, so watch out when it comes to seasoning your meals. Ditch the salt and get creative with herbs, spices, or a zing of citrus for flavor. Your taste buds and your circulation will thank you. By making smart choices to limit sodium, you're not just improving circulation in the short term. You're also setting yourself up for long-term heart health. So go ahead, make those conscious choices and let your legs and feet revel in the newfound circulation bliss.
Stay hydrated.
Number 8, hydration. Revitalize your circulation with the magic of hydration. Proper hydration isn't just about quenching your thirst. It's a vital player in keeping your legs and feet in tip-top shape. When your body is well hydrated, your blood maintains its ideal consistency, ensuring it flows smoothly through your veins and arteries. Think of it like oiling the gears of a well-tuned machine. Everything glides effortlessly. To give your circulation a boost, make it a goal to drink at least 8 cups of water each day. Keep a trusty water bottle close by to remind you and sip steadily throughout the day. And here's a pro tip. Check the color of your urine. It should be a pale straw hue, indicating that you're adequately hydrated. While other drinks can contribute to hydration, nothing beats good old H2. Consistently, staying hydrated doesn't just keep your circulation flowing smoothly. It supports your overall vitality, keeping you feeling vibrant and alive from head to toe. Number 9, massages. Indulge in the therapeutic bliss of foot and leg massages, powerful allies in the quest for optimal blood circulation. With every skilled stroke, these massages awaken sluggish blood flow, ushering in a flood of oxygen and nutrients to nourish weary muscle cells. As tension melts away under the expert hand, blood vessels dilate, paving the way for a revitalizing surge of circulation. To embark on this journey of relaxation and rejuvenation, rejuvenation, begin by applying a velvety oil or lotion to banish friction. From the soles of your feet, ascend with purposeful strokes towards the heart, guiding blood along its rightful path. With gentle yet firm pressure, knead away tension and target areas of soreness, allowing the healing touch to work its magic. For the feet, employ circular motions with your thumb, tracing a path from heel to toe to invigorate every inch. Embrace the ritual of regular foot and leg massages, not only for their circulation boosting prowess, but also for their unparalleled ability to melt away stress and soothe muscle tightness, leaving you feeling wholly rejuvenated.
Exercise.
Number 10. Exercise serves as a mighty ally for your circulation, particularly for your hardworking legs and feet. Engaging in activities that target your lower body not only gives your muscles a workout, but also gets your heart pumping vigorously. This surge of activity ensures that oxygen and vital nutrients are efficiently delivered to your muscles, promoting their well-being. Whether it's walking, jogging, or cycling, these activities work wonders in instantly enhancing blood flow to your extremities. Additionally, your calf muscles play a crucial role, acting as diligent assistants by aiding in the return of blood to your heart with each contraction. But hold on, there's more. Regular exercise goes the extra mile by stimulating the growth of new blood vessels, establishing a thriving network that optimizes circulation. To reap the rewards, strive for a minimum of 30 minutes of moderate intensity exercise each day. Remember to start at a comfortable pace and gradually increase intensity to prevent injury. Consistency is key to maintaining optimal leg and foot circulation, so keep moving to keep those limbs in top-notch condition. Unlock the secrets to superior circulation in your legs and feet with these 10 game-changing strategies. From easy lifestyle tweaks to fun exercises, each tactic paves the way to enhanced blood flow. Make your leg and foot health a top priority and unlock a world of perks. Bid farewell to discomfort, embrace boundless energy, and revel in smoother movement. Next, check out our circulation playlist. Let's help each other by sharing your journey to a healthier body in the comments below. Here's to longevity that is active and healthy.